right?
Got all three products from Pepsi.
Pretty good.
I'd buy it.
Tastes like meat. I don't really eat meat, so this is a good option for me.
I love green food more than anything. Okay. Oh my god.
No, my first one ever having like something with no meat in it on purpose. I got it. Good.
That's for part.
It kind of tastes like burger.
I've heard so far.
Give them an
8.7.
Sure. I'm not
buying. I actually like it. Now I'm probably going to full-size one.
It doesn't taste like a burger, but it doesn't taste disgusting.
It tastes like a real burger, but it goes seasoning.
It doesn't taste bad.
If I was a vegetarian or a vegan, I would eat it.
It's better than a burger.
I like it.
I get it.
It's different.
I like it.
It's delicious.
Pretty good. The guac's really good, actually.
And it tastes like meat. I think the avocado with the onions really complements the burger.
Here, try it.
I'm sharing for you.
Very good.